This is the 3D print to carbon fibre part development kit. We've put this convenient package of materials together to make it really simple to get going with this novel manufacturing process. In simple terms, it allows you to produce a mould on a 3D printer and then use that mould to directly make a carbon fibre part using a hand layout process, and then go on to finish it to a high cosmetic standard. All of the materials that are in the kit are the same materials that we used in our battery box project guide. If you've not already seen that video, it's well worth checking it out as it goes into a lot more detail at every step in the process. So let's take a look at what you get in the kit. First of all, we've got the PVA release agent, and this is the coat that's brush applied onto the surface of your mold and then allows the carbon fiber part to release from it. Once this is dried, you can then get on with the laminating itself. For that, we have our 210 gram 22 twill carbon fibre, and this piece is a metre long by 30 centimetres in width. And typically, on a shell-like component, you'll be using 2 or 3 plies of this. So there's enough material there to make a part just like the carbon fibre battery box that we've got here. The resin that's used is the EL2 laminating resin. This is a really high-performance resin system, and once the laminating is complete, this can then be backed up with a layer of peel ply. The peel ply provides a nice, smooth, consistent reverse face to your part that's also ready for any subsequent bonding that you might need to do. This can then be left at room temperature for around 24 hours to cure. Upon release, the surface finish that you'll get on the part won't be brilliant. You will have the 3D print layer lines in the surface. You're also likely to get a few imperfections from the hand laminating process. So what we then have in the kit are all the materials required to put a good surface finish onto that. So we have some abrasive papers to prepare the surface. Then we have the XCR coating resin, which creates a thick, clear coat over the surface, which can then be further flatted and then finally polished up to a high surface finish using the NW1 polishing compound. And after all of this, you'll be left with your finished carbon fibre part, much like the one we've got here. I hope this answers any questions you might have had on the kit. If it hasn't, please don't hesitate to get in touch.